We're live.
Huh?
Here's the fire. Okay, alright. Alright. Well, welcome. Whether you are watching now or later, to Together.
Together at Home by the Fire Edition.
I'm going to tune my guitar because I just sat down here. So, this is the second one of these that I am doing. Inspired by Chris Martin, who kind of kicked this off, gosh, was that a few weeks ago? Hello. And I don't know, me personally, I needed some time. I felt like the first week everyone was just really supporting each other and there was so much going on, and then I got super just overwhelmed. There was just so much being posted, and so I took a step back for a while and feel like I'm settling in now to this new normal that's going to be our new normal for probably at least another month, I would guess. But yeah, felt like it was time to do another one of these, so doing it in the middle of the day, hopefully to try and break up the day, and I imagine I'll do more of these either in the middle of the day or in the evening. Let me know what's better for you. Yeah, well, I'm just gonna get rolling, and then people can join as they join. What am I gonna start with? La 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 la. Okay, well, I'm gonna kick it off with a song called Flame. If you have a request, let me know. If I can play it, I will play it. All right, here we go.
Heal your own.
ashes red.
Thanks for coming and hanging out, y'all. I really wanted to create the space for you and for us to be able to connect. So if there are songs that you'd like to hear, let me know. Let me scroll. Hello, Jacob, Trey. Oh, so many of you. All right. So I released a new song today called Give It Time, a new version of a song that I'd released a while back, and it was really cool to kind of reimagine it. This song just, it's one that's, come to mean a lot to me, and, meant a lot to the communities that I've been a part of. It's just kind of about when you're going through loss and like how do you deal with that? There are no answers. You just kind of have to work through it. And, hopefully, this song has been one that's brought a lot of peace, just people that I love, in various seasons of life. And it was really cool to re-release it, kind of reimagined. So, that released today, it's everywhere. Go, check it out if you'd like. So I'm going to play that. Tea is so good. All right. Pardon my sniffles. Here we go.
Give it time. Give it.
Fire's a little loud. I'm turning it down. Oh wow, Mon Cheri, holy moly. See if I can remember how to play that one. What else? Let's see. All right, I wonder if I have Mon Cheri charted on my computer. My word, I haven't played that song in ages. That's embarrassing. I need to make sure now how to learn. Okay, I have to remember how to play it. I will give it a go, I promise. It could be a disaster, but I have to say, IG Live is kind of a weird experience because I can see that there are people here, but I can't like interact with you like audibly. Like Zoom's a little different. So it's a little awkward, but I also really love it. And thank y'all for being here. And I hope that this blesses your day in some way or whenever you're listening to it. let's see. How about a cover? I had a couple covers prepared. Unfortunately, people requested a few songs that I also like have no idea how to play. They requested early and, I didn't have time to go learn them, but I do have now a list of songs to go learn, and I am gonna try Mon Cheri here in a minute. But first I'm gonna do a cover. So I have two covers. I might do them both. We'll see if y'all wanna hear one or the other while I tune. So the first one, and I have the words here because there's a lot of words. the first one is Let It Be, and the other one, obviously Let It Be is by the Beatles. Maybe not obviously, but it is famously by the Beatles, and then Between the Bars by Elliot Smith. So any preferences on which cover to play? I mean, I might play both of them, but I'm looking at the comments while I'm tuning. I find that I often talk, I don't know why, I just will start talking in an accent. Sometimes it'll be Aussie. I'll just, everything eventually morphs to that accent because I live there for about a year. but I was watching an artist who's from the UK, doing a live stream, and they, when they were like bantering, did an American, like Western accent. So it was funny. So, hey, I'm not the only one. Well, I don't see any either preferences for either of those covers unless I missed something in the comments. Wait for it. I'm gonna take a spot of tea, sip here. this is my last tea bag of honey vanilla chamomile, so I'm gonna savor it. Oh, one more. All right, well, let's do Let It Be then. All right, I've got the lyrics here. There's a lot of words. This is Let It Be. Here we go. Oh my goodness, sniffles all the time, sniffles. Allergies. that was a fun vocal effect. Hold on, just for kicks. Ready?
Allergies.
isolation. Okay. Oh my gosh, pull it together, Shell. Okay. Here we go. This is Let It Be. There it is. All right.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, oh, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. When the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. Though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they may see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, oh, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, oh, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
Let's see. Yeah, listening at work. What? Saging homes. Yes. Love it. Oh,
man, what an honor to be part of your day. All right, Mon Cherie. Holy cow. I'm going to try. It could be a disaster. Truly. I'm not exaggerating. Just give me a sec. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm getting there. Hold on. I've almost got it. Hello, Coconowers.
Oh, there's that chord I was looking for. Oh, I think I might have it. Hold on, let me find the bridge. Nope, oh, there it is. Okay, we're just gonna go for it, knowing I could potentially biff it a couple times. Trying not to use language because there's kids here. All right, this is Mon Cherie. I'm gonna give it a go. Yes, harmonizing, wow, harmonizing from a distance, Dana. All right, this is my attempt at the song I wrote and forgot and I'm now remembering called Mon Cherie. Ooh, let's get a little reverb on the guitar, yeah? Oh yes, this better last.
Oh, my.
Blunders, but I think we made it. We made it. It's hot in here. It's because of the fire. I just realized this was totally unintentional, but I'm wearing a band shirt. Yavo. Y'all, go buy merch for the bands you love. If you want to buy my merch, I just put up an online store. But this is really funny. This was not planned. I'm also wearing merch for the Stilltide. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna keep this on because it makes me feel good. The Stilltide is also an incredible band you should check out. Yay, merch. All right, did I miss any requests? Let's see. What should I play next? Hey, I'm gonna play you a new one. I'm gonna play you one nobody has heard. What? Let's see, actually, oh, someone is wearing my merch. Tara, you rock. Thank you. Send me a picture. I want to see. Okay, so some of you are patrons of mine, which thank you so much. Literally right now, one of the ways that I am able to keep making music right now is because of my patrons, and basically, patronage, becoming a patron is a way for you to directly support me. A lot of other artists are jumping on right now in this crazy time. I started in January, I believe. And there's about 40 people right now that are patrons of mine. And all that means is you sign up for like a monthly thing. You could sign up for as little as $3. I think that's like maybe a black coffee. probably cappuccinos and all those fancy drinks cost more, but... yeah, for a cup of coffee, $3 a month. A lot of people giving me like $3 actually means that I can focus on making music and the music that I want to make and what I want to do. So if you want to do that, check it out. But so my patrons have actually heard this song already. Oh no, you missed Mon Cherie. I will be posting the playback, so this will be on YouTube later and then live for the next 24 hours. But so this is a song right now. My patrons have heard it. They pretty much hear everything as soon as it's written and they hear early demos. So if you want to actually do something that is going directly towards me making more music, then you can become a patron, and it's not for everybody, so like no pressure at all, but that's like a super practical way to support me so that I can keep making music. This is called Untitled 4. I might title it right now. I'm getting comfortable calling it Untitled 4, but I'm just gonna play it for y'all and let it speak for itself. So this is a new song. This is the world. This is the global debut. All right, here we go. I can remember the lyrics. I got it. All right, here we go.
It's hard not to assume I'm not the reason for your silence. Feel you in the room. I wish my mind would keep quiet. So clearly in the mirror. change any nearer.
Anywhere. I'm hoping to probably release it here the next couple months. There is no promises, but potentially a new EP coming out maybe in April, maybe in June. We'll see. All right. Well, I've got time for a couple more. Any requests real quick when I take a sip of tea? Any requests? If not, I definitely have a list of songs that I could play. Oh, sniffles. Do also let me know if this works better live during the day or more in the evenings. Figured I'd try during the day, and again, the replay will be on YouTube, so if you wanna go watch it or share it, that should be up there in the next day or two. Depending on how fast my team, me, can get that turned around. Another thing I want to let y'all know about, that I realize I don't talk about enough, is I send out a letter every Sunday, and I want to mention, oh, settle in. Okay, I can remember how to play that. I'll play that next. I send out a letter every Sunday, and I feel like it's worth mentioning just because it seems like I don't ever look at who reads them or signs up or subscribes, unsubscribes. Like, try it out. If you don't like it, unsubscribe. I don't ever look at that. I do see how many people open it, and I just have noticed the past couple weeks a lot more people have been opening the letter, and so I think it's just the time where we're just needing things like that more. And so basically all I do, I send out music updates during the week. On Sundays, all I send out is a letter. That's all it is. I sit down and as if I was going to write a letter to you, if I could write it and put it in the mail. I just sit down and write a letter and share it and send it out. And it's been a really beautiful practice for me. I love writing letters. So anyways, if you'd like to get that, you can sign up for it in my bio link. I forgot to, how do I make these things not notifying me of other people? Okay, settle in. Holy cow, hold on. Give me a sec. It's here somewhere. Oh, wait. Haha. Nope. I think I got it. All right, we're just gonna go for it. All right, y'all. I think this will be my last one. Maybe I'll do one more. Thanks for hanging out. We'll see what the upper people are telling me after this song, if we've got time for another. But so this is Settle In. So if you like this song is available under Shelley Rollison as opposed to Our Daughter, and you can find all this stuff on my profile link. So, or if this is on YouTube in the comments section. So this is Settle In.
Fire.
I actually think this song is pretty fitting for the time that we're in right now.
Break down, settle in. We're settling this now. Bring uncertain, bring your fear. We're settling this here. Age addictions, point and blame. Do you really want to change?
Yeah. thanks for requesting that. Man, I hadn't played that in a while. And wow, yeah, that song is super apt for this time that we're in right now. So, all right, y'all. So I wanted to end with, this is just a kind of like a little shorter song that's almost like a, I think it might be like an outro on the EP that I release whenever I release it, April, May, 2021, who knows. I just, it really feels, I don't know, it feels good to me to sing it, and it's a place to sit in. And I think the lyrics, yeah, they just feel right for this time. So I'm going to end with that. Please shoot me messages, give me feedback, let me know what you would like more of, when you would like me to play. And this is a truly like an honor for me to be able to just show up and play for y'all. So I will definitely be doing this again probably next week sometime. So stay tuned. Yeah, all right. So I'm going to leave you with this.
Say that you'll take me
for tuning in, y'all. This will be up for the next 24 hours if you want to revisit or share, and I'll post it on YouTube, and I will probably be doing another one of these next week. So take care of yourselves today. Big love.